So before we are going to the deep of the lesson, just we will see the map, girls. So as I said, colonies. Colonies means they have come from that Spain, Portugal, France, Britain. First we will see the Britain. So this is a Britain. Next comes Portugal, Spain, France, Germany, Poland, Austria, Hungary, Romania, Bulgaria, Macedonia, Greece, Yugoslavia. So please see the map carefully, girls, because with this only we are going to deep in the lesson. Again I'll repeat: England, that is Britain, United Kingdom, all the ones same, Portugal, Spain, France, Germany, Belgium, Netherlands, Poland, Austria, Hungary, Bosnia, Yugoslavia, Romania, Bulgaria, Greece, then Estonia, Latvia, Lithuania. These are the places important. When I come, I'll say clearly, girls. So Russia, then Black Sea, then last at the east, Turkey. Turkey is also called as Asia Minor. So which country is called as Asia Minor means you can say as a Turkey. Okay girls, have you seen the map clearly, girls? This is very, very important. In the World War 1 and 2, all these countries are important for the World War, girls. Yes, girls, next we will go to the next topic.